Alrighty then. Piano's out of tune. I'm way out of practice. I have no idea how these cameras are lined up or whether the battery will hold. There's a big air conditioner roaring in the background. So we must be ready for the Mindful Web Workshop Episode 1. We're just practicing. We're just playing around. Before that, this place is dusty and dirty. Cover. I discovered you staring back. Don't remember thinking about it or pulling it off of the rack. When I got home to my bedroom alone, I found you in the sack. Did you know I might see it? Think about me, thumbing through this dumb magazine. I read about you and your lover and how you've been making the scene. Hurting so bad after all these years we've been through. Smoking my camels, drinking Jack Daniels, thinking about you. Thinking about you. And now, way back, this is around 1991. That's gone back before that, though. Seems to me it was the 70s. Since we're pulling this one out of the head shop, gotta get the hat. I want to get that one part right. Friend said, I got this song. So they'll end it up like this. Feeling high, and I hope you are too. Since we've been smoking that New Mexico blue. But now it's gone, I want to get higher. Smoked it all, and I'm filled with desire. Won't sit down and smoke me a bowl, cause it moves my mind and it moves my soul. You know I got those empty baggy blues. Stop thinking about your past. It's one thing that will not last. By getting high on your very last dime, and you know you won't be there again for a very long time. I wanna sit down and write me a J, cause it rolls me up and it blows me away. You know I got those empty baggy blues. Okay, speaking of blues, here's one from 79. It's been changed around a little since then. They all have. Remarkably, I think it's in the same key. Well, they all are. into the refrigerator. What did I see? There was nothing in the fridge. No eats for me. Checked into the freezer. Felt a little lost. There was nothing in the freezer for poor me to defrost. I opened up the cupboard. It gave me a scare. Just like Father Hubbard, my poor pantry was bare. Down to the garden, peered through the weeds. There was nothing growing up where I had planted my seeds. I opened up the liquor chest. Well, what would you think? There was only empty bottles. I couldn't even pour a drink. That's when I sat down on the carpet just to think of where I've been. I had a and I know I must have your good reasons, my friend. And there's no one to blame. But since you left me, sugar cookie, things just ain't been the same. We'll wrap it up with this one. When you finally give it all away, that's when you start to get it all. Got tired of feeling dirty. Burned out on living sin. Woke up one morning wondering where I'd been. But I was still alive. Yes, I was still alive. So I gave my life away. When I had drunk up all of my money, paid for love out in the street, living through some scenes I didn't ever want to repeat. I was still alive. I was still alive. So I gave my life. I gave my life away. I was surprised. Spirit, wherever. We're just playing around. Might hit a wrong note here and there.